You actually in the chat room there, Shano?
Captured Zone B.
Zone A.
captured Zone A. Sudden death. You captured Zone B.
That's a cool looking lawbringer.
Captured Zone C.
Getting 2v1 sucks.
You lost Zone A.
Getting beaten by the computer because I suck.
Gonna go to A. Back up this guy.
Sorry, man. captured Zone A. Don't see.
Okay, I can try that. Good luck, have fun, man. I gotta get shit off of this guy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get tooled on. Let's mark. Let's do it.
Round one.
Ah!
Round two. Round three. Round four.
At least it seems nice. And gotta play good people to get better, right? Oh, I'm not gonna be in my own class. Oh man, that's funny.
Round one.
Thank you.
Round two. Round three. Round one. Round two.
Oh,
Round three. Round four. Round five.
Okay.
I get that again. I'm just gonna go fucking play some single player.
We had the Vikings on the run.
This and in the mopping up efforts,
we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
What do I want to make? I'm gonna try this coffee mint one through the noob. Recoil.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ooh, this does nice. Ooh, good.
Ready?
Lead the way.
Deserters. I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
I see plenty of the hidden shit. I've always seemed to miss a bunch of them.
In the West, punishments like the cage have been outlawed. In Ashfeld, however, we were less reluctant about using brutality to make a point.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet. In the West, punishments like the cage have been outlawed.
Vikings!
Harna er ykkur!
Ég búta þig niður!
Óvinurinn mættur í röð!
Not getting through us!
Oh, that's cool. I want that fucking animation for my shit.
Send him to Valhalla!
When lava cools, it can form a marvel. The geyser fields of ash.
I ain't gonna get away with killing my guys that easy, bitches.
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
The geyser fields of Ashfeld were where the Iron Legion officially bowed the knee to the Blackstones, and the Royals, and so many others. We chose that place for its history.
Get back!
Macht du Erlohn ihnen!
Piste Cabo! This is our land! It was time to remove the Viking threat.
When I took over the Blackstone Legion, the Vikings had permanent settlements in Ashfeld.
Could go back to Valkenheim, you know.
I need to defeat their commander.
Ooh, I must have it. He's high on spikes. Yes. Awesome. Come fuck with me. I'm gonna do that to you too.
After you.
Or you could lock me up here. That's cool too, bro.
We seven leaders of the Blackstone Legion took demon names. It is both as a warning to others.
Die, Blackstone dogs!
I really want that freaking kill animation.
We all want to be remembered.
Oh, hello.
Once,
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a Warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
Why am I fighting for Apollyon? Sucks.
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
Good luck.
We were going to have to fight our way out.
Bears,
was the day I finally met our warlord.
Oh, shit. Y'all want that out there? Oh, yeah. That.
Got your Blackstone.
Feel like being a
Do
hero?
Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep. No. Welcome to the Blackstone Legion. I had my answers, but too late. And a warden's oaths are not lightly broken.
Two, how do I always miss some?
The time came to show the Vikings who they really were. We would strike deep into the heart of their lands. But first, we needed to cross the mountain pass. And Holden Cross would lead the charge.
Where order has broken down, where cruelty and lawlessness rule, lawbreakers are justice. We go wherever we are needed, and we come prepared. Our armor has no equal. Its construction, a secret of our order. Pray that you do not need us. And when we arrive, pray that you have done.
neck is killing me today.
The snow was already falling on Valkenheim. But we went anyway.
Oh, he's being a cool looking one? Alright.
I am Holden Cross. As commander of the Blackstone Vanguard, it fell to me to lead the way. Savages tolerate the cold.
Stay alert.
The Vikings are ancient.
Ambushed. Exactly what we have been hoping for.
Looks like they want to pet them!
So many of my people fear the decorations of our savage foes. But I have never feared the demons of my enemies. I am their demon.
They know we're here! Keep moving!
Ambush!
Wherever we go, the peaceful life that is called civilization scatters. It is a social agreement that is so easily dissolved. Fragile.
No fear!
Protect the column!
The entrance to Valkenheim. Those catapults needed to be shut down. Time to shut down those catapults. It wasn't a good plan. It was just my only option.
The cataclysm was not one event, it was many. Lands rose and fell. The sky rained fire, ash, and worse things.
I need to take out that catapult.
Our technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
Time to shut down those catapults. Give this to the Vikings. They're big. Need to regroup with the Vanguard.
Our technology is what separates us from the Vikings. And with these, we would make the so-called impassable defense of the gates of Valkenheim meaningless.
For this place.
I am a Tully. Would I have given your warning for now to this assault?
Go!
Call themselves Vikings. It had been 40 years ago that knights last crossed the threshold into that great valley. Whatever happened in there, we would certainly be remembered.
By a bridge that isn't full. Damn thing!
Welcome back, sir.
These bridges can only hold so much weight.
There's only one more view over. I gotta get all 10 of them off.
The Vikings had numbers. We had technology.
Yeah.
bridge controls. Bridge controls. Couldn't leave a force behind to guard the prisoners. Master, this beast killed at least 40 soldiers, including Davis.
Do you know how to tell a predator from prey? You can't, of course, unless you see them in war. Well done.
That's super cool looking. Really annoyed I missed that one observable. I tried really hard to find
it. I had thought that her laws of selection only applied to us.
Of course, I missed one. Fuck.
so annoying.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among our ranks.
Oh, I can play the peacekeeper now. Interesting.
Valkenheim. We needed to reach the fortress at Sferngard before the Vikings had a chance to respond. But at the great cliff that splits the valley in half, we found our way forward blocked. Fortunately, we had a peacekeeper, Mercy, among
When wars end, it is the silent blade that keeps the peace. But when wars rage, a peacekeeper's work is never done.
So quick.
They can win a fight before their enemy even knows they are there. Dancers of death, with dual blades for dancing partners. What they know can destroy legends or create them.
Our army needed passage. The Warborn can be creative when they want to be.
Yeah.
The Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Holden should never have sent those scouts ahead. He should have sent me first. Why didn't I say anything?
Because you're an assassin and you don't give a shit? Oh, that's pretty obvious to me, lady.
Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Well, of course, because she's scary as shit.
Hear that,
ættararnir eru að safna saman í skarðinu.
En þá.
Þú deyr þína skams!
Oh shit. No, 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 no. Get out of the way, goddammit. Oh, I'm terrible. That was awful. Damn it. Clearly, I haven't been playing this blast at all.
Viking tribes all have different customs. These look to be warborn offerings, probably for strength in war. Apollyon asked me to clear the way, so of course I obeyed.
Oh, what?
These Vikings should be more vigilant. These Vikings should be more vigilant. Docked their boats there, so there was a path to the top, I was sure of it. The volcano in Ashfield gave Valkenheim 2 years of frozen rivers. We were there to take advantage of their disaster. Soldiers cry and cringe and rage when they see their friends hanged. Sometimes I pretend to share in their grief. Stone is trustworthy, I think. But trustworthy.
Hey, bud.
Sup?
I don't have any. I haven't got a single break. Yeah, that is so weird.
Almost there. Apollyon was right. The cold is keeping the warborn at bay.
Yeah, I didn't know. I didn't check. I had seen it. Jimmy and I were looking for it one day. We had the.
Alright, so how much do I have?
Oh, me.
Yeah, don't you want?
Yeah. It depends on how much paid.
Paid 50.
So. 1.6, I believe. We'll just break our calculator, 3.5.
Stop sniffing me.
Divided by 15. And multiply that by 5. Alright, where. I haven't found like anything yet.
What?
I'm on stream right now. No, I guess it's ancient, so. I cannot for the life of. There's the story mode, right? And each mission in the story mode, there are these breakable things and then these viewable ones.
Right, 3.5.
Divided by 50. And then multiply that by
1.4.
I've got it in here, I think, somewhere.
I could be wrong.
Yeah, it's not in here. So many can I... 5 observables, 1 out of 5 animals. Terrible. Yeah, just let me finish this mission when you put this on.
From ash to ash.
Been streaming for about 2 hours, so. $75? Why does that be worth so much? There are more break bolts. This map is huge. This is cool. The first time I've gotten into a mission like this. Usually it's really straightforward.
Hello, Lily. Hello. Hello.
Everyone that way.
Hello.
It's over here.
Taser!
I'm gonna get off the edge immediately.
So I ended up breaking my tank on my smoke box.
How'd that happen?
I have no idea. The glass on it crashed.
That sucks.
Yep, so I have to go and get a new one of those tonight.
On the Plato or whatever it is, the Plato? Yeah. Oh. Oh, you won't like, I don't think you'll like that. Coffee and mint. I got the new ceramic coil on that.
I have the good stuff, Swag Apple stuff that they used to have. I have 2 bottles of that and 60. If you want one. Oh, it's here. It's really simple.
Still beautiful here.
Those aren't breakables. They're white, like white clay looking jugs.
You almost died, honky.
Yep, so I'm gonna sit here for a minute and regen my health.
You have a...
or whatever.
What are you doing, Allie?
I didn't realize that Peacekeeper was quite as fragile as it is.
Using the Peacekeeper now?
The story mode actually puts you through different... each of the different classes. Right there, Jeff?
Yeah.
That's good.
And these are the things that I keep missing.
Like us, most of the Vikings don't even know their own history. These are their ancestral lands, lost a millennium ago. They returned from across the sea and reclaimed them. Life.
Do I have my mill deck, clear sleeve, or gold sleeve?
Clear.
White is gold one, white, blue, gold.
There had to be a better way inside than the front door. I had my pride to consider.
We're really the maze.
Stone would be dead if not for that warden.
There
used to be more Vikings here. Getting inside was easier than I expected. I was pretty sure this was going to work.
Yeah, now it's just the I have missed them every single map observables.
Which is funny, because I'm like really patient about this. Ah. There we go.
I should pull that one, I think. Their machinery was far beyond what I had expected to find. Since the last time I came through, they had uncovered a new source of lore. Or perhaps just a very clever engineer. What would happen if I pulled that lever? Now where's the central mechanism? If I understood this contraption, raising the elevator now should prove exciting. What do you suppose that does? Just needed one more push.
And again, every time, like all my maps, like the same, like all the, I get all the weapon logs, I miss like 22 observables.
Clear. Impressive.
Don't encourage her.
I'm your only moderator.
For now. Yeah, I got a mod. Got two scavenger crates, so which is nice. It's a gear for multiplayer.
The Fortress of Svarngard, my goal. For too long, the true warriors among the Vikings had been held back by the chains
really
of social bonds, of
kin,
of law. Now we would knock down their gate and return their world to its rightful order.
I blew through it in like one day.
And that's not like that anymore. Like, I've played friggin' Civ 6, like, twice.
Alright. By stream, and by stream I mean Shane.